In the Bible, when Job had everything, he prayed. When he had nothing, he still prayed. Prayer isn't about your circumstances. It's about your relationship with God. Amen and amen.